It's 900 degrees hot at the surface, has powerful high-altitude winds, and is blanketed by a dense carbon dioxide atmosphere. The planet Venus. Although the same size and density as Earth, the similarities end there. Earth has water and light. Venus is desolate, dry, apparently lifeless.
The Da Vinci mission, named after Leonardo da Vinci, will now take us back to Venus and address unresolved questions about this mysterious planet. This exciting new mission will launch in June 2029. During two gravity assist flybys, Da Vinci will study the cloud tops in ultraviolet light, tracking cloud motions and analyzing mysterious ultraviolet absorbing chemicals. Both flybys will also examine nightside heat emanating from the surface. These geological clues will paint a global picture of surface composition and its evolution. 7 months after our second flyby, Da Vinci will release its atmospheric descent probe, which will enter the atmosphere over the course of 2 days. The probe will take about an hour to fall through the atmosphere, taking measurements down to the surface. These measurements will include profiles of composition, winds, temperature, pressure, and acceleration. Key gases will help us understand how Venus formed and evolved. Some of these measurements may even reveal signatures of ancient water. The spherical probe houses the state-of-the-art instruments that will work together to address questions about the Venus atmosphere, protecting them from the extreme temperatures, high pressures, and acidic clouds in the environment. Da Vinci's camera peers down through a small viewing port, and once the probe passes below the clouds, it will start to collect a series of three-dimensional views that will also help us understand whether the rocks of the Alpha Regio highland region reveal a story of an ancient continent shaped by water. And an oxygen-sensing student collaboration experiment will reveal the role of this gas in the deep atmosphere. The discoveries that emerge from this diverse data set will help tell us whether Venus was once habitable. And the story that we reveal will reach even beyond our solar system to analog exoplanets that will be observed with the James Webb Space Telescope. Venus is waiting for us all, and Da Vinci is ready to take us there and ignite a new Venus Renaissance.